In Canyon County, Idaho State Police are investigating a deadly crash involving three cars. This happened just before 8 o'clock this morning at the intersection of Eustick Road and Farmway Road. One driver died at the scene. Another driver was taken to the hospital. It's unclear how that third driver or the driver of the third car is doing, but you can read more about this at KTVB.com.